In 1988, four young ladies returned home to Kelowna as the best in the world. Along with their coach, they captured the World Junior Women's Curling title. Julie Sutton, Judy Wood, Susan Audie, Marla Geiger, and Dan Martel won the title in Chamonix, France.
I was a pretty lucky guy. I was surrounded by four great girls, and they did such a good job, and they were so good that I think just about anybody could have coached them and did well. The following year, I won Coach of the Year for curling, too, and which was quite a thrill. And again, I had to give credit to the girls because they were so good.
The Sutton team won the 1987 Canadian Championship, but it wasn't until weeks later they would learn they would represent Canada at the World Juniors. 1988 would be the first ever World Junior Women's event. The Kelowna rink rolled to a 9-1 record, beating Switzerland 6-4 in the final, and they did it with a very young team. While skip Julie Sutton was 20, her teammates ranged in age from 16 to 18.
I didn't have to put my foot down very much. Julie Sutton was like a mother hen, and she guided those girls, and whatever she told them, they did. And she wanted to make sure she won. And she did a good job. So they'd be out at a party, like at the Canadians, 11 o'clock, off they'd go. She'd say, well, let's go, girls.
Boy, that made your job easy.
Oh, it was tremendous, yeah, yeah.
While the Sutton crew had little trouble with their competitors at the World Championships, not everything went smoothly. Who knew that a hotel room door would literally be the toughest opposition?
Went to open the door, and then the door pushed shut. And they thought, holy cats, there must be someone in there. So they tried it again, pushed the door in again, and the door pushed shut again. Finally, they didn't know what to do, but finally they pushed and decided they were going to go in and take on whoever was there. But it was a suitcase that fell on the door, and every time they pushed it back. That was one of the experiences they had.
Including 1988, the World Junior Women's Curling Championships have been held 24 times. Canadian rinks have won just 8 titles, and the Sutton rink remains the lone BC squad to bring home the crown.